congratulations to the class of 2014. As we've talked in our senior meetings, you guys have been an incredible class and have left an incredible legacy.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. I'll say
Wow, class of 2014, it's time to move on. I know not all of you may have had me as your geometry teacher, but those of you who did, I just want to remind you of something very important. If you find yourself on the University of Minnesota campus, remember their favorite, white cheddar popcorn. Feed the squirrels.
Class of 2014, what an enjoyable group. Good luck to all of you. I want to say a special shout out to my baseball boys, the senior group, amazing. The leadership this year and the progression and growth. Enjoy you guys more than you'll ever know. One of the greatest groups I've ever got to coach, and I really am happy to have known you guys as both students and many of you as players.
So 2014 certainly will be remembered for many things, and in the athletic world had incredible amounts of success, both at the conference level, at the section level, and at the state tournament level.
So advice for the graduating seniors. I think one, see if you can actually grow a mustache.
All right, seniors, congratulations. And remember, it's a long way to retirement. So in the meantime, enjoy, do what you love, and have a great, great time. Congratulations, you deserve it.
Good luck, seniors. We'll miss you. Remember, draw a picture.
Hi, class of 2014. For the last time, I just wanted to say, weird. Have a great life. Bye.
The class of 2014. Well, I'm feeling quite misty, actually, because you're my first year of a full graduating class, and I feel quite honored to have had your company over the last 4 years. Advice for you? Be kind to one another and always have options.
time or say one day. One day you will, but maybe one day you will find that you just can't push rewind. All we have is this moment. Tomorrow's unspoken. Yesterday is history. So why don't you be here with me? All we have is this moment to put our love into motion. Yesterday is history. So why don't you be here with me? Be here with me now. Do you ever think that we're just chasing our tails, like life is one
Congratulations, class of 2014.
See you, seniors.
See you later, class of 2014. We'll miss you, and come back and see us soon.
Goodbye, seniors.
Hey, class 2014, take care of yourselves. Stay out of jail. Surround yourself with good people. Good luck.
Reading seniors, just want to say good luck in the future. You have been wonderful leaders here at Eastview High School. I can't say enough about your influence and your legacy. And I think that's the thing you really need to think about is the incredible legacy that you're leaving for Eastview High School and that you're taking into your future in college and in work, military, wherever you are. So good luck, best wishes, and thank you for your leadership, and we appreciate your legacy.